is cooking bingka again, guy. My favorite bingka. Sugar, salt. This is yeast, guy. Yes. Coconut milk and the powder rice. Please start cooking. First, put this guy. Oh no, it's sleeping. Sleeping, guy. You. Why is he sleeping? He sleep.
Why do you think? Why do you think in the White House they're so nervous right now? Go back. We have them here. If you go back to the class.
Chili, kasi guys, so that's why they sleep. Ah, this guy, yes.
University of Louisiana event on Monday, so I'm actually flying down to Louisiana for the weekend, bring Tanya, bring the kid. And the situation for them is they realize it. They realize that they don't have a piece for
the virtual
realities.
Add the sugar. A mix with. What this guy? Not mixed with.
October surprise? Are you kidding me?
This is kind of, this
what
is
I said about that.
This is Connecticut. We're in Connecticut.
What I said about that is that given that vaccine, the kids.
Cover this guy.
Risk
need to rest 1 hour. Hindi ko mabuk siya. After 30 minutes guys, let's see. Wow, licky guy, licky. Let's try it though. Wow. Piki kayo gayo. Look at this. Wow, guy, porting liki agay. Try. Huh. Dan agay gan. Let's eat bingka, guys. Wow. Bingka. The White House said that support to Ukraine will continue no matter what, because there's enough bipartisan support to keep it going, but many Republicans have stated that they will no longer support a check for Ukraine. It is absolutely obscene. This package would be the largest single approval to date, intended, in the words of one congressman, to keep Ukraine alive till the end of the year. Really? We seal our damn border before the end of the year. Just saying. The previous assistance package approved just last month in September was worth $12 billion. Congress has approved $65 billion in aid so far this year. So we have about 115, 120, 125.